Someday at Christmas, there won't be boys playing with bombs like kids play with toys. Our hearts will see a world where men are free. Okay, it's nearly Christmas, guys. Woo! And we're going to go put the Christmas tree up. Me and Arissa, because everyone else has left us. No shade, but yeah, everyone else has left us. So we've just cleaned the ornaments and stuff like that. There's nowhere to put them. So they're staying there, but it's all clean. Look. All clean. Okay.
Good evening. I wonder if you mind us telling a story about Jesus. TWG, can we do it like mama used to do it back in the day? Let's go. His name is Jesus.
That stays up for the star.
I think we got a verse. He was held by the angels, born in a lonely manger. Virgin Mary was his mother, and Joseph his earthly father.
Yeah.
So we finished, well, kinda. I'm gonna find some more pictures. This is my touch to the Christmas tree, where I put in pictures. This is my great grandma. So cute. I have long black hair. So yeah, this is the Christmas tree, Marissa. This is all Marissa. This is her design. So yeah, I will look for some more pictures, family, cousins, godparents and stuff like that. And we've got these little baubles that my cousin Trudy made for us of Nicole and Granddad, and Nicole and us, Nicole Mum and Dad, Nicole and the cousin that made it as well. So yeah, and now I'm gonna put the star on. We had to wrap, I like wrapping the lights around the star so the star lights up as well. I'm would like to send any presents for me. I am welcoming.
Very grateful.
I am very grateful for all your presents that you will send to me. So at the moment, the Christmas tree. Oh bless. The Christmas tree is currently underneath. Is currently empty. You see that? Nothing. Okay. So if you want to send me. Oh, any of my family, any Christmas presents. I do not mind.
Oh,
Mary was told you are going to be a baby. And that baby is going to be the Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. She went through a load of rubbish of people, and yet still, she was able to give God the glory. Water, Mary, did you know?
Special announcement, praise God, to make. I'm going to ask for Brother Jonathan to come and stand before me. I'm going to ask for Sister Christina and Sister Kendall to come and stand before me right now. It's been in my spirit for a long time, because I think, and Sister Michelle as well, to come forward at this time. Praise God. It's been in my spirit for some time that it is important to have workers in the vineyard, and it is important for us to move the church forward, and I'm going to be in this position in the conference in May, we are going to have an official installation of Brother Jonathan as a minister in this church.
Amen.
We're going to have Sister Christina as a missionary in this church.
Amen.
And we're going to have Sister Kendall also as a missionary in this church. And what Sister Michelle has been doing all along, forever and forever, but officially, we are going to now officially, and actually, she doesn't know about this because I know she would fight me, but it is simply that we are going to just call her not first, but we're just going to call her Lady Michelle from now on, and that will be her official title from now on. All right?
Amen. So, amen.